We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over.
Hey, you can change in the back.
Have a good one.
Hi.
What the fuck?
You're doing?
Oh God, I'm hit!
We're learning it. Thank you.
We aim to please. not here. Hey, there's someone over here.
Thank you.
faster than O. What's happening? Hey, I can't get through here!
Somebody get over here!
Me, scammer.
Shoots at us and runs. I want him down. Yo, Sitar. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing before.
You'll just have to be my student then. Sending you a meeting spot. See you there, if you think you can hack it.
We've got an intruder!
Heads up! We got a visitor. Take care of it. We need to finish this guy! Can you hear me? Comms are glitched.
Por favor!
I read you.
You're gonna be all right.
Órale! Gracias! One of these bullets is gonna find your ass, motherfucker!
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Oh, can I scritch you?
Oh, I have to see this.
Get the fuck out of here. seeing all of these.
Why can't
I think I'll do
away?
A wider shot.
Hell yes.
Oh.
1 second. And... okay.
And then got the shot.
You must be speaking out of your ass. All I'm hearing is shit.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
What the hell?
Stop, please.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it, so we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Cuts to education over the last 30 to 40 years has created an electorate that will salivate over a racist, lowest common denominator piece of shit. They thought they could control us, but now they've created a monster, and we're all...
Hey, get down!
No.
I
don't want to die.
Sticking around.
Stanley. Gore Ghost. Densec. Green Lisa. Achu. Densec. Awazi Nabil. Fleet Street. Densec.
Oh, shit. Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
No, leave it for now. I can put together a man-in-the-middle attack to track the other end of the call, but the more we can cover, the better.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
If you can avoid it, never drive a stick shift on Lombard Street. Mine stalled out, and it was a nightmare.
That's one down.
Doppelganger.
What?
Your doppelganger, your twin.
Oh, got it. Is he good looking?
No, he looks just like you.
Ouch. Where is he?
At this coffee shop on 7th behind the counter. It's like he was aiming for hipster but missed.
Seriously? You're just all about the abuse now?
I'm embracing my inner demons. Turns out they have a wicked sense of humor.
Unlike you.
Oh, burned. I'm proud of you.
Proud enough to keep dating me?
I'm thinking I'll give this new you a try. See if he measures up.
Prepare to be disappointed.
In who? You or him? Hun? Love? Prick.
That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me? Why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
System check.
Sweet! Let's roll.
All units, we are in pursuit of a stolen vehicle from the movie studio.
Copy that. Suspect on the run. Squad, be advised that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported.
Do you feel the need?
The need for speed.
Authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
I've been hit.
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Your face was too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
You've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Looks like suspect is gone. We lost him.
He's gone off the road. We gotta stop this guy.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Oh, man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but, man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... What? Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devon.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
Hell.
Stealing some primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how primate do.
that hockey is the next big thing. Imagine investing in football back in the 70s, and now it's a multi-billion dollar investment. This is it. Vegas even got to one. That's the most desert of all desert places. San Francisco does not want to be left behind. I mean, technically, you don't even have a football team here anymore. This can be the next big thing in San Francisco. Hockey is money.
I was offended, by the way, the American climate change agenda professes to know more than the scientific community.
Hey, wait. Sorry.
Guys, my phone just got infected.
Impossible. We put Josh levels of security on it.
It's definitely possible. Says it's the Zombie 2 virus. You do know who made the first zombie worm, right?
Haddock.
Yep.
Who is Haddock?
Bay Area legend. This guy was exposing government deals with defense contractors while we were still in school. Haddock's been off the map for a decade, but if he's back, I mean, wow. What's the virus doing?
Looks like it was first installed through a spoof CTOS mobile update. I can see some of the phones it infected before mine. If I track them back, maybe I can find the source. Let's see if we can figure out Haddock's game here. Can you isolate the worm on a virtual machine?
I would love to. Send it over.
Wait, I need help! Intruder!
You're stepping on our turf. Be cool.
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail. Hi there. You didn't give an exact destination.
我第一次嚟呢個城市.
Sorry? Oh, wait. Let me activate my translator.
我想去睇下啲公園啊.
English? Parking visits with vehicle.
No. That's... Parking lot? Okay.
Wow!
喂，睇住啊！
呢度边度嚟啊？我要嘅系公园啊，好似游乐公园咁啊，喺正白。
可唔可以再开快啲啊？等我谂下。
我要嘅系公园啊，好似游乐公园咁啊，喺正白痴。
Let me guess, not here.
English, Garden Park, English, idiot.
呢度住宅大厦嘅地产好蓬勃喎。
English, immovable properties.
That's right. Garden parks are, immovable.
Not bad, but not. There's a sports facility park.
English competition. English park.
Competition park. Oh, sports stadium. You're a sports fan?
我打算喺运动公园隔篱起栋大型嘅住宅大厦。
English construct.
劲赚钱。
English wealth.
Ah, construct wealth. Huh? Yeah, you're in real estate.
終於到啦，睇唔睇到嗰個公園啊？算係搶手嘅地產物業啊。
English park hot piece。
哇頂！我起碼抱住條命啊！
911.
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
Someone's stealing a vehicle.
Someone call 911.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
This shit is exciting, man! We put our heads together, we can figure out this Galilee car. We need to look into this engine tech.
Then it's looking like we need a few pieces.
Right, okay. I'll start on some research. Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
Happened since the last time you called me.
Yeah, me neither. Want to talk later?
No. Why, don't you want to talk?
I do, but we've got nothing to talk about. Is there something wrong with us?
Well, the last time we talked was like 5 hours ago.
And nothing interesting has happened to either of us. Are we boring?
No, you're just at work. Okay, I'll let you go. Love you.
Love you too. Wait, I thought of something to talk about. How long is the course?
San Francisco to LA. On a bike. On a bike. Come on. We're raising money for AIDS research.
Can't we just donate money?
No, because that wouldn't inspire anyone. Oh, right. I didn't mention the cameras. We're streaming live.
Which means I'm...
Ah! You think this is my car?
Another zombie attack. Through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
We find him? No. Careful, yo!
This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it.
Now hold your dick. We'll be rolling the gate in a sec.
You ain't welcome.
Hands on your burners. Bam is on deck.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. I don't think this is about gangs at all. This is smart.
Going to fill us in?
Soon. I got a hunch.
So hard. This one was trying so hard to be my friend. It felt like that hostage negotiator movie we saw. Remember that one? The negotiator tries to be all powerful.
Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Had it gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they'd map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
Tell me how.